Aquarius meditation. Let go. Make yourself comfortable. Put your feet on the ground and close your eyes. Be still and know that deep within you is the nucleus of God that will speak to you. And you will help it if you say words such as, let go. Let go of the mind and its preconceived ideas and its ingrained negativity. Let go of the habit and let God. Let in new attitudes, new feelings. These new attitudes and new feelings are not new per se, but new for your conscious mind. Be still and know I'm God is in every one of you. Say, I have the power in me to let God manifest. I surrender to this will of truth and beauty. I want the love and the truth of God to instruct me. I want to give the best of my conscious life to the truth and love and beauty of my innermost being unfolding. I will not shy away from destroying my self-image, my vanity, my pride. For the truth and the beauty and the love of the Supreme Spirit within me are more important than my little vanity and my little self-righteousness. I dedicate my life to the spirit of the universe. Every answer exists that you need if you listen to the universal indwelling spirit. Thank you. Every solution to every problem will unfold if you trust this indwelling spirit. Seek it, and you will know your truth. Seek it honestly, and the love of the universe will forever more unfold. Now slowly come back in the here and now. Thank you.